Hi guys! Our topic for today is about matter. Matter has forms: solid, liquid, and gas. What is solid? Solid has shape, mass, volume. For example, this book. It's solid because it has shapes. You can see it and also you can touch it. Another one is pen because it's shape. You can see it, you can touch it. This bag is also solid because it has shape and you can see it and you can touch it. The second form is liquid. Water is an example of liquid. Water has no shape, but you can still see it and you can still touch it. The third one is gas. Air is an example of gas. It has no shape, but you can feel it when it moves. Gas has no special shape. It takes the shapes of the container. It is difficult to see gas. So guys, those are the forms of matters: solid, liquid, and gas. Bye guys!